You've got to do something for your nation. You've got to live for it. You got to give your life up for it.
Dear beloved Susan, I'm not dead yet. I was the only man that was able to run away from an ambush attack. I don't have any food, water, or hope. If the Germans don't manage to find me, it'll be dehydration that kills me. If you read this, I want to let you and the baby know